Please pause for a moment of silence. Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, Eagles. I'm Jack Swearingen, and today is Thursday, November 4th.
And my name is Gavin Cox. On today's show, we have information on college campus visits and basketball tryouts. This and more up next on Eagle TV.
The boys' basketball program is hosting freshman tryouts for any freshman that was participating in a fall sport. Tryouts will begin Friday, November 5th, after school from 4:30 to 5:30. Tryouts will continue Monday and Tuesday morning of the following week.
Eaton Cheerleaders are hosting their 7th annual Holiday Bazaar this Saturday, November 6th, from 9 to 4 in the Student Union.
College and Career Readiness is excited that colleges are not able to meet with students on campus. The following colleges will be visiting during all lunches: Mississippi College, University of Nebraska-Lincoln, University of Tulsa, and Wichita State University.
Tonight is the night. Come to the College and Career Fair here at Eaton from 6:30 to 8 and visit with over 100 colleges. Breakout sessions are TCU talking about NCAA eligibility, FAFSA and TAFSA, ACT scholarships, College 101 in English and Spanish, Why the Coast Guard, They're Leaving Home, Are You Ready?
Eaton is excited that our varsity volleyball team has made it to the 6A UIL Volleyball Region 1 Area Playoff. Eaton will be playing El Paso Franklin Friday, November 5th at Lubbock Cooper High School, starting at 6 p.m. Tickets are $5 for adults and $3 for students.
That's all we have for you today, Eagles. I'm Gavin Cox.
And I'm Jack Swearingen. We'll see you on the next one.